Mrs. Lennox.
Hello, Emmett. Are you taking good care of Jack?
I protect him.
Good. I feel better knowing you're looking out for him. And I am happy you can fight when the need arises.
Where's the fucking monster?
Let me on this bus!
Oh, shit down its neck!
Though, obviously, I wish Jack had picked a different drone to use. Indeed.
My healing field is ready!
Get the shield ready! Here we go! Monster! Gobi, come here!
Tyrant, don't go near it. I'm serious.
Uh-oh! Tyrant! We are a popular species here! My healing field is fully charged!
I'm talking to her.
This ain't no good.
Come on, Goliath! I am ready! Okay. Well, here goes nothing! No! I'm down!
Hands off, drop!
Give me up! Fire! Be careful! Birds! Maybe feeding on a corpse. Glowing tail! A blitz leopard is there!
Firing on this thing!
What the fuck is this thing?
It's out there somewhere. Go find it. Obi sees it.
Is anyone wounded? My healing field is ready.
Lion, got something for you. Obi.
Need a man.
That's unusual.
Hooray! Fight near the healing buoy! We are a popular species here!
Okay, warm up is done. Hola.
wipe out a monster every 20 seconds. If it stands still long enough.
Let's go!
On first aid duty!
Ow!
It was closer than before, the next movie.
You hunt monsters for sport, Mr. Halsey.
Nah. Sport is when some rich bugger goes off on safari. With me, it's more of a profession. Just a job.
Strange way to make a living.
Tell me about it. Getting the hang of planet timing, though, that's not bad.
This planet will not be tamed.
Nope. But we might teach it a lesson before we go.
On here, please.
Sensor planted!
I'm on a med gun!
Are you wounded, you beast? kill a million of you if need be.
See you for a moment.
Hi, do you think we can trust Slim?
Me? You asking me? Since when did our fearless leader give a shit about what Mr. Hyde fought?
Since you fought the Basilisk soldiers, you and Lazarus are our local experts.
Yeah, that's true. No denying that. I've got no problems with our bug man, if that's what you're asking.
It is.
No. Those bastards fought hard and well. My hat goes off to them. Now, if you're looking for some of the sort of cast your eye at, I worry about the folks pulling the strings behind all those wars.
He's talking about me.
Maybe I am.
in the air, circling something.
So, all here.
This is a nice team you've got here, Cabot.
Yes, it is. I'm lucky you're part of it.
Yes, you are. You still planning to leave once we recover a Patterson Drive?
Think I am. Why?
Well, sort of wondering if maybe you might be persuaded to stick around. Between Kyra and me and a few others, you might be able to stop this invasion or whatever.
Mrs. Lennox, you are an optimist.
Well, that comes with being a genius, you know. I sort of assume I can fix everything.
Okay, well, let's just say I'm maintaining an open mind.
That's a useful quality in a man.
Help me!
It's okay, it's okay.
Healing fields ready.
See? Way out there?
A momentary diversion!
Trap out!
The target is stage two. Everyone copy?
Healing is possible.
Now! On attendance!
The monster's weak! Hit it now!
Our boot trap's ready.
Boosted! I have extended your life! Here's your time, my boy!
Thank you.
What was happened, teacher? Did you stuck? Okay.
Get a chance. I was wondering if maybe you could sign something.
I don't sign nothing. All that's got nothing to do with me, mate.
Oh, well, that's fine. It's your business.
I hate those fucking movies and the bloody comics. You know that.
I know. Wasn't your idea being famous. Wasn't for me anyway. I just noticed Markov was reading to him. Figured he was too shiny.
All right. Yeah, I'll sign it. I'll be glad to.
Hey, thanks, man. It'll make our big Martian friend happy.
Having yourself a tasty meal, are ya? Sensor is online.
Game is started.
Sensor.
Hello, sir.
Oi, Hank, word with ya.
Something wrong, big fella.
Oh boy, here we go.
That orbital drill you got, where might one acquire one of them?
You want to move up to the big gun, huh? To get your hands on a bad boy like this, you gotta be licensed for astro mining and demolition.
And to get licensed for all that, who do I have to kill?
How about you talk to Abe instead, and hold off on the killing thing for now?
Got this area monitored. To the rescue!
Look! Tracks! Alright! That's all! Your adrenal gland is back to normal! Oh.
Look at them birds!
Can't hide from everything, can you?
blows itself up.
They tripped the sensor! Technology to the rescue!
I see it! It's out there!
Ha! I've got ya!
Shoot!
That run's not good here.
Nice. Glad to see they finally perfected the mutagen tech.
Perfected? Yeah. You're Ida Lennox.
I am that.
Everyone acts like you're famous.
I am. Hugely. This is my colony. I designed most of it.
It's fucked. You know that, right?
I know it seems that way, but I don't take things at face value. Most people are wrong about most things.
Ready! Fire! Look out!
Picture, Metil.
Let's go!
Thanks. Yeah. Yeah, he attacked me.
Ready!
Megamouth disguised as a boulder!
You got too much health, Goliath! Give me some!
I'll kill to him.
Track ready. I got
down,
Buck.
Want an idea here?
Healing field ready. Stand by.
Found.
Aha. See? Lay out there.
Healing field was charged up.
Give me a sec. We'll take care of some nasty critters.
Healing field ready.
Birds!
I think he's coming back there. Yeah?
Healing field, ready!
Huh?
Blood Man!
Cloaking instantly? Oh wait, he doesn't engage.
Wing please.
Is not ready.
I got birds in the air. Let's go.
Okay, healing is charged up.
Time to get heavy!
See? Stay out there.
Okay, it was too far. Next time.
After them birds!
Putting down a trap!
There you
almost charged up.
In front of Friendly, or what do you mean?
Time's almost up! That's good news for us!
Traps ready, stand by!
Hey, fucking wildlife.
Bug in the air. Max. Sorry, girl. We'll take care of Daisy.
Thank you.
No problem, no problem.
You're out of armor! Me? I have nothing but armor!
Let's run backward. He has 25 seconds.
Trap down!
Yes, I mean, but no, follow.
How'd you end up with the pit trap jaw anyway? You never been to Shear before?
Bodder on Winter Station. Shear exports a lot of wildlife.
Well, she's worth her weight in gold, the way she's zeroing in.
Yeah, 3 seconds.
This isn't the first time we've hunted monsters.
In the start, it looks an easy win for him, but in the end, we hit a better round. Here guys, I must end in a moment. Maybe I come back later. Back. See you for a moment.
How long were you alone on Factor before you got off?
2 years.
Holy shit, 2 years? Goddamn. I don't want to be here 2 weeks.
Time flies when you're running for your life.
At least you had Daisy.
There were more of us. Only Daisy and I made it. It took a long time for us to reach the evac ship.
You got the Nordita evac ship running all on your own?
Yep.
Well, goddamn, my hat goes off to you, young lady. I am glad to have you on the team.
Thanks.
I didn't saw any. Oh, there, I took something.
This will help us fight without getting hurt.
Fight my life!
Follow me! Bird circling a kill!
Is ready.
Putting down a trap.
There it is. Gotta finish this sucker up before it gets too big.
Stay near the healing buoy. It wants to heal you.
Fire! Get back!
I can heal you all! Oh, it hurts! I wish I could fly!
Fly!
Jetpack, you retarded fuck!
What is Daisy doing?
Most of
them. Yay! Healing buoy!
Is anyone wounded? My healing field is ready!
Land! Hey, Bert, let's go. He's checking out. Cloak
I think we should set up.
Monsters over there! Look for the birds! Trap out!
My healing field is fully charged!
If you want a special place, just bring me.
Move!
The orbital was very, very good. Gorgon, perhaps. I don't know. I think I'm going Kyra. Bob.
You know what I still don't understand?
Is it how to use them space toilets? Because that took me a while, too.
What? No, I mean the life cycle of these things.
They hatch, and at some point after I melt their faces. End of life cycle.
Well, they do grow awful fast after they hatch.
Exactly. And I don't think they're the ones laying those eggs either.
Good news is
yep, this job rocks. Little advantage for everyone.
Clumsy fucking beast.
Okay, back to normal.
Useful trick!
He's out.
Fuck this.
Tyrant! Fucking caves against Bob.
Good to you guys. See you.
Did you...